stuff.
Stop.
I don't want cookies right now. You don't have to treat me like a kid. You aren't my babysitter anymore.
I know.
Cheek.
Cheek.
You've got blood in your damn cheek.
Oh, I'm sorry. I have to see this.
Did he break in?
Not exactly.
It's because I love you that I haven't called the cops. But this is crazy. Do you do this all the time?
No. This is my first time.
A virgin killer, huh?
That's not funny.
It's not supposed to be. So what did he do?
Nothing.
So you just stabbed him? Just stab him?
Look, I need you to promise that you won't say anything about this to anyone.
Or what? You'll take care of me too?
No. God, no. I'm doing good here.
Good. Here.
Yeah.
What did he do?
You really want to know?
If you want me to consider shutting my mouth, you'll tell me.
When I was about your age, I met this guy online. And he was a lot older than me. I thought he was so cool. But, he did things to me that I never wanted to. Meeting him was so exciting.
Is that the guy?
No. I wish. It's just a guy. Lip sealed for me. God, Chelsea, I'm so sorry you had to see this. Look, please, please forgive me. Look, it really wasn't supposed to be like this. He's not a good man. Say something.
You know my uncle?
Yeah, what about?
Me too.
You too?
Me too.
Oh, God. Chelsea. Look, I need you to promise me that you'll leave right now and not say anything.
I'll keep my mouth shut. And I'll leave. But I'm helping.
No, you're not.
I talk a lot. And if you want that, then I suggest that we're a team. Cookie?
Cutie.
Hey, baby, yourself.
You are Lily.
That I am.
Finally, we get to meet. No parents?
What's in the bag?
All the necessities. The party.
Hey, baby.
What?